today will be the first flight from Malaysia into Jeddah, and we will be carrying 481 Hujjaj from Malaysia for the first time landing in Jeddah, and they will then will be moving to Mecca, inshallah.
I would like to thanks again for the Kingdom of Saudi, especially the King of Salman and also the Crown Princess, Prince Mohammed Salman, whereby this is a very, very successful initiative to ease the process to receive the Nuyuf Rahman, the guests of Allah, to be in Saudi. Alhamdulillah.